After scoring 37 total points and leading the UNCW women to a pair of victories over CAA frontrunners James Madison and Towson, senior guard Shrita Parker was selected by the U.S. Basketball Writers Association as the organization's National Player of the Week. A Rutgers transfer, Parker came up big in the two victories, hitting the eventual game-deciding shots in both games. She is third in the CAA at 18.6 points per game.
It's an honor. I'm just grateful, I guess you can say that. I'm just grateful to be able to wake up every day and play the game that I love. And I know that there's a lot of people out there that don't get the opportunity that me and my teammates have. So I'm happy.